Chào mọi người, mình là Yến Khoa. Hi everyone, it's me again. Today some of my friends will come over my place and we're gonna cook some Vietnamese food. So I think now I'm going to the supermarket and to buy some ingredients. So let's go with me, shall we? So you know, supermarkets are divided into many sections. And sections in Vietnamese means hàng or dãy. So for example, hàng cà phê or hàng ly. Okay, now I need to buy some fruits for dessert. So I think I'm gonna buy some apples. Một trái, hai trái. So I say trái is a classifier for fruit and the equivalent in the north is quả. Okay, I think I need to buy some meat now. Let's go to the meat counter. And meat counter means quầy thịt. Here they usually have thịt bò, thịt heo và thịt gà. And I'm gonna buy some meat, so I'm gonna order 1 kg of beef. And I'm gonna say, chị ơi, cần giúp em 1 kg thịt bò. And ký means kilograms, and the equivalent in the north is cần. Cần is usually also used like a verb in a sentence, which means to weigh something. Okay, so what if you want to find something? For example, you're looking for the coffee section, which means hàng cà phê. Then you're gonna ask, hàng cà phê ở đâu? So ở đâu is used to ask the location of someone or something. For example, cà chua ở đâu? Or chị ấy ở đâu? Alright, I think I got everything I need now. And I'm going to the cashier counter, which means quầy tính tiền. Here you can say some sentence like, chị ơi, em trả bằng thẻ được không? Which means, can I pay in credit cards? Or, của em tổng cộng là bao nhiêu? Which means, how much in total? Alright, thank you for joining me today. I hope you find this video helpful. If you have any questions, please write your comment below. See you and thank you.